Everybody, sit your bitch ass down and listen to true motherfucking story told by Kendrick Lamar Rosecrans, your bitch. Smoking on the finest dope, ay, 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 ay. Drank until I can't no more, ay, 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 ay. Really, I'm a so-and-so. Russian nigga quick to laugh about it, eh? Ay, 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 ay. Really, I'm a peacemaker, but I'm with the homies right now.
And hey, mama used to say,
one man's gon' burn you out.
With the Gonzalez Park odor. We on the mission for bad bitches in trouble. I hope the universe love you today, cause the energy we bring is sure to carry away a flock of positive activists and fill their body with hate if it's necessary. Bumpy Cheesy first album, looking distracted, speaking language only we know, you think it's an accent. The windows roll down, all I see is a hand pass it. Hotboxing like George Foreman, grilling the masses of the working world. We pulled up on a bunch of working girls and asked them what they're working with. Look at me, I got the blunt in my mouth. Usually I'm drug free, but shit, I'm with the homies.
Yeah, nigga, we off on Pill and Remy Red. Come through and bust your head, nigga.
Me and the homies.
Sag all the way to the liquor store where my niggas park for and get twisted some more.
Me and the homies.
I ride for my motherfucking niggas. Hop out, do my stuff, then hop back in.
Me and the homies.
Matter of fact, I hop out that motherfucking be like, do.
It's 2:30 and the sun is beeping. Air conditioner broken, I hear my stomach screaming. Hungry for anything unhealthy, and if nutrition can help me, I'll tell you to suck my dick, then I'll continue eating. We're speeding on the 405, passing Westchester. You know the light-skinned girls and all the little dresses, good lord. They knew we weren't for around there, cause every time we're down there, we pulling out the Boost Mobile SIM cards. Bougie bitches with no extensions, hood niggas with bad intentions, the perfect combination. Before we sparked the conversation, we seen three niggas in colors we didn't like, then start interrogating. I never was a gangbanger, I mean I never was stranger to the folk neither. I really doubt it. Rush a nigga quick and then we laugh about it. That's ironic, cause I never been violent until I'm with the homies.
Just riding, just riding.
Me and the homies.
Bullshit, acting a fool.
Me and the homies.
Tripping, really tripping.
Me and the homies.
Just riding, just riding, just riding.
Bragging about the episode we just had. A shot of Hennessy didn't make me feel that bad. I'm usually a true firm believer of bad karma. Consequences from evil will make you pass, haunt ya. We trying to conquer the city with disobedience. Quick to turn it up even if we ain't got the CD in. But Jeezy still playing, and the attitude is still, nigga, what is you saying? Pull in front of the house that we been camping out for like 2 months. The sun is going down as we take whatever we want.
Hey, hey, nigga, that's how nigga find safe.
Hey, nigga, I mean, somebody in this room.
Wait, what?
Somebody in this
I hit the back window in search of any Nintendo DVDs, plasma screen TVs in the trunk. We made a right, they made a left, they made a right, they made a left. We was just circling life, my mama called.
Hello? What you doing?
Kicking it, I should have told her I'm probably about to catch my first offense with the homies. But they made a right, they made a left, they made a right, then another right. One lucky night with the homies.
Hey, how you faded up?
Yeah, we finally got that nigga faded.
Ooh, on now.
I think he hit the wrong blunt though.
Ooh, which one are you talking about? Which one you talking about?
I'm pretty hit the one with the shenanigans. I'm pretty hit that.
Nah, that nigga straight, he ain't hit that one.
Not the shenanigans? Yeah, that nigga the shenanigans.
Nigga, I think we should push back to the city. For real though.
Nigga, for what?
What's that nigga song say, nigga?
Last time I checked,
I was the man on these streets, man. Yeah, that shit right there. I'm trying to be the nigga in the
street. There you go.
Man, you know how the shit go.
All right, here's the plan, love. We use the kickback as an alibi.
Wait till the sun go down, roll out,
complete the mission,
drop K Dot off at his mama van at the park, because I know he's trying to fuck on Shireen tonight.
Yeah, yeah,
that's not going to do it.
And we all gonna meet back at the block at about 10:30.
That's straight, bro. We should just meet up around 12. I'm trying to fuck on something too.
Nigga, shit your dumb ass back down. Nigga, you ain't finna do shit tonight. Matter of fact, nigga, get in the motherfucking car. We finna get active.